I think I am a skeleton, right? Yes, I am. That means these guys. That's only one guy, actually. Oh no. He shouldn't attack me. I'm one of him. I was one of you. I think it was because he had seen me before I turned into the skeleton. I don't know, but these Paxels don't vein mine. That is the only bad thing about them. If I knew a way to make them vein mine, they would be the best. I was going to make a leadstone energy cell, just because they're easy to make, because they're cheap, and they're useful, because they store energy for us. So I was going to make one of those as soon as we get back up there. Now that we got some lead to remind me to do that. Ooh, emeralds. Those only spawn in certain biomes, right? It's lucky. Some good old redstone there, but we have quite a bit of redstone. It is iron that we are not too plentiful on. Kind of want to get up, but I don't want to get too greedy because if I die, that would be bad. Ooh, diamonds. Diamonds are not actually extremely useful in this, just because I'm not going to make diamond tools because of a Tinker's Construct. I'm gonna stick with the Tinker's Construct tools and diamond. You can't make diamond Tinker's Construct tools. Ooh, there's a bat. I can turn into a bat and fly. It's only a tiny bit overpowered. Don't worry, I'm not gonna be like this all the time. That seems a tiny bit cheaty. If I'm just, you know, a bat. I'm going to be a bat sometimes, you know, just because it's actually really useful. Oh my God. Look at this. Look at this dude. I have a bow. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Why are the creepers different colors? Is that a part of Sfax? I have lots of stuff on me, and I really don't want to get blown up by a creeper, because that, well, if I get blown up by multiple creepers, will destroy my stuff. That is the worst, so, let's just go back to my house real quick. I know you guys might think that's cheaty, but it's not to me. So yes, I got my iron. Shove the iron in there. Okay, so we have the machine frame, we have the glass, we have the tin, we do not have a piston. I have the wood, I have the cobblestone. I do not have any redstone in my inventory. Okay, now this guy, you guys gotta watch this. This is cool. You just press R to learn the recipe for something. Bam! Shift left click on the recipe for it. It's awesome. On this question mark in the corner. Oh yes, I need another piece of redstone. We got a pneumatic servo. Now I have a machine. I need just the two pieces of tin. That's a good recipe. Well, don't have enough glass. But I only need one piece, so not a big deal. We go into here, replace all of that with one of those. Hmm.